In this screencast, we'll take a look at the first step of the social settings in Yoast SEO, the Accounts tab. What we immediately see here when we open the social settings is a list of social profiles to fill in. At least, that is what you will see if your site represents an organization. If your site represents a person, the settings will look different. I will show you what the difference is a bit later in this video. Yoast SEO uses the data you fill in here as metadata in your site. That means that there will be no visible changes to your site when you fill in this form. Instead, Yoast SEO will use the information about your social profiles to fill in the social part of the knowledge graph that we discussed in an earlier video. It is not a guarantee you will get a knowledge graph, but if you do, the social part of it can look like this. All you need to do is type in the addresses of your social media profiles. For example, in the Facebook tab, I can fill in a Facebook address. The same goes for Instagram, Pinterest, etc. For Twitter, it works slightly different because here you will have to fill in your username instead of a URL. So I will fill in Yoast here. When I'm done filling in, I will click Save Changes, and that's it. Now, as I already mentioned at the start, the form I filled in here is for a site that represents an organization. That is what I have chosen before in the search appearance settings. Let's go there, to the search appearance settings, to the General tab. Here, under the Knowledge Graph and Schema options, I can choose Person instead of Organization. Select the right person and click Save Changes. Let's go back to the social settings and see what happens. The form with social media profiles is now disabled. Why is that? Well, because all the social profiles already have a place in the user settings of this person. You need to make sure to keep those up to date. Let's go to the user settings to see what I mean. Click on this link to go there. The link will lead us to the user settings, and when we scroll down, we can add some social media accounts. I add Twitter, for example, and then click Update Profile. Now, when I go back to the social settings, there are no changes here. However, Yoast SEO will use the social media profiles I inserted in the user profile to fill in the metadata and hopefully give me a nice knowledge graph with social profiles included. For example, like the one Marike has.